I think Treasurer Morrison's produced a politically astute budget. He's made good use of the additional tax revenues that he has at his disposal. He's provided tax cuts for middle and lower income earners. He's targeted middle Australia, which is what the coalition needs to do politically. And I think he's made Labor's task difficult in terms of attacking and criticising this budget. Of course, Labor will criticise. But I would say that this budget is going to be quite useful for the coalition going forward to the election. I think it could be said that it's produced a prudent document. I'm assuming it will play well with the markets. And from the perspective of his own backbench, I think his colleagues behind him on the Treasury benches will probably find this document quite reassuring when they frame their arguments going forward to the election.